feel like you deserve to live.
Join prison with baby bomb.
In retrospect, I was part of it. I'm better off that now by the way. There's a big, beautiful valley that flows. When I was little, my great-grandma used to take me down there every spring. We'd pick herbs for poultices and wild greens, mushrooms for canning, and flowers to make things pretty. She'd explain to me what we were looking for, how to spot it, when to pick it, about the arrangement.
Hila!
Why did you do that?